One of the most important concepts is to be in touch with your healthcare workers. And the beauty of Catch, for example, is that we are monitoring you. We are seeing you frequently. We are recording all of your information so we get a real handle on how you are, not just from the physical exam point of view, but from the emotional point of view and the concept that you have in terms of your medications and how your treatment is going. So a team, in a sense, is the physician. If you need physiotherapy or occupational therapy, that can be part of the team. The most important concept is, though, communication. So one, you have to appreciate what the doctor's saying and understand it. And if you don't, you have to ask questions. It's very important that you ask questions so that you understand the condition and why the medications are being used. Treating patient is not just making the diagnosis, it's following the patient over time and making the right decision at the right time. Being in Catch implies that the physicians are going to monitor you carefully and, in fact, make decisions when they have to, and they see you at a particular time, they follow you at a particular time and sequence, and therefore they're more likely to treat you optimally if they see you frequently and make decisions accordingly.